Google parent Alphabet is due to report on the 3rd of February. Now, these results will come just after the stock has reached a fresh all-time high. Expectations are also running high for this quarter as analysts forecast that revenue and earnings growth will be in line with previous quarters, as YouTube and cloud computing are among the main drivers of revenue growth.